NHL Rookie of the Month in November, Brock Besser gets ready to face the Flyers for a second time this season. And trying to shut him down will be Andrew McDonald in the Flyer defense. The Flyers and the Canucks, their second and final meeting of the season, this one here in Vancouver. The first 7 minutes of the first period. Flyers have the puck now. Here's Filppula. Drops it off for Voracek. Voracek in the pass in front. Tipped and Sprawley back Markstrom to make his first save of the game. It's a beauty as he denies Raffle.
Well, great goaltending at the Flyers end of the ice. And then Markstrom faces his first shot, and it's an A-quality opportunity.
Gostis Bear and now Voracek. Back to Gostis Bear. Quick shot. They score! May have deflected in front. There was plenty of traffic. Gostis Bear gets it toward the net, and the Flyers take very little time to capitalize on their second power play. It's 1-0. Get a shot, Voracek. And then we get that puck deep in the first try. Then he hits Raffle with his second attempt. Raffle gets it in across the line. Back to Voracek. To the slot. Voracek back for Raffle. Tipped it. He scores! Not quite sure they meant it to work that way. But all is well. It ends well. And the Flyers have a 2-0 lead as Raffle rolls in three straight.
Oh.
Drew takes a look. And back across it goes. In front looking for Simmons. Never made it through. And now they have it again. Voracek. Back out Gostis Bear. Across Giroux. The one-timer. He scores! Giroux beating Markstrom. The power play tally. It is 3-0 Philadelphia.
A really good goal. Flyers have had a great second period here.
Giroux hustles over but couldn't clear. Delzato in front. Berchi shot. Save Elliott. Rebound. He's trying to gather it but could not. It goes to the corner. Gagne gets it out to Pouliot. Pouliot across. Here's Delzato in front. Elliott takes a peek around. They score. Elliott looked behind him. The puck was actually in front and it was jabbed past him. And with 19 seconds to go in the period, the Canucks are on the board.
Flyers are going to challenge this. I'm not sure if it's for offside or if it's for potential goaltender interference. Here's a look at Berchi right there. And his stick is on the arm of Ryan Elliott. It was an awkward looking play. There's Berchi right now with the stick, and he is pushing him ever so slightly.
After video review, the call on the ice stands. We have a good goal.
Neil Sedin carries it across the Philadelphia line. Backhands as far as McDonald, who played it right to Henrik. Henrik Sedin back around behind the net. Daniel in front the shot, and it bounced and not going. Second try, save Elliott, and he's able to cover up. It was like a pinball machine there, the puck bouncing around. I think it went off a Canuck at the side of the net. And right back in front, in on goal again. Elliott kept it out. It off of Raffle, but it does make its way through to a Canuck. Wheeling up with it is Henrik. Sedin, pestered from behind, it's poked away. Here's Simmons racing toward the empty net. He scores! Wayne Simmons putting another one away with an empty netter as the Flyers take a 4-1 lead. Hutton fires, that goes off the glass. Behind the net now, Louis Erickson, he's worked on. Puck up the wall, Konechny gets it to center. As time winding down on this one, Konechny one last move, he's checked. But the Flyers have come into Vancouver and come into Western Canada, and they have swept Western Canada. And Brian Elliott, a big part of it, has collected his 200th career National Hockey League victory. Outstanding again with 35 saves here tonight. Brian Elliott and helping his team do something they've only done twice before. And that's defeat Calgary, Edmonton, and Vancouver in the same season. All part of this trip to Western Canada, a successful one for a team that had gone 10 straight without a win. Suddenly, they have wins in three straight games.